Bro, Kawhi Leonard. So I was finna edit them videos and upload them, but then I saw some other thing about like Brock Lesnar or some shit like that. I don't know. It was like he gets a Money in the Bank shot. Now, I don't watch wrestling no more, but I know that, like, people are not excited about Brock Lesnar anymore. And people don't like him anymore because they say he gets whatever he wants, crybaby, all of the above, stuff like that. But I'm about to react to it, so. Oh, well. Alright. I'm about to do a scary video after this, too, so. Make sure y'all stay tuned for that one. Go.
At my client's request,
he won the Money in the Bank.
I have had a referee come out to the ring because the time has come for my client, Brock Lesnar, to inform one champion which champion Brock Lesnar will be.
Ain't the nigga like 94 now?
The Money in the Bank contract. The time to do.
Who's that?
The Slayer's back again. Well, Seth Rollins was frustrated earlier tonight.
Tony Ryan watched this in like two, three, 4 years. Who beat Brock Lesnar. Last time I was real heavy on wrestling, it was when Batista was big. Imagine.
This is my life, Lesnar. Yeah, I see that. Shut your mouth. This is my life. This is what I work for every single day, what I sacrifice for every single day. And you come out here and
he's
you make
champion,
a mockery
dude?
Out of it.
He wants to.
And not because you walk out here with your stupid little beatbox. No. You make a mockery out of it. Because you are a joke.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar
that's not
his
the
ass.
Joke,
we
you're
know
the
that.
Joke,
that's
and I'm not afraid of you. I stomped your head in the mat at WrestleMania, and I could do it again right here, right now. Yeah. You used to be the most feared man in combat sports history, and look at you, you're a coward, hiding behind Paul Heyman. You want a chance to prove me wrong, Lesnar? There's your chance. There's your chance, Lesnar. Cash it in! Cash it in! Cash it in! Cash it in!
Mr. Cohn, page 8, paragraph 27, section B. The parties mutually agreed that the winner of the 2019 Money in the Bank contract, in his sole discretion, that's Brock Lesnar, picks the time and the place to challenge for either the WWE or the Universal Heavyweight Championship. The aforementioned challenge shall take place at any time with no notice to either champion on or by the expiration
sit your ass down.
1 year after 2019 Money in the Bank pay-per-view
sit.
Event. Therefore, before May 19, 2020, said challenger, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, shoot. He stopped her. Oh, snap. You didn't know what you got a year? I mean, everybody knew that. He pimp slapped him with some paper.
Brock Lesnar wasn't fully aware of the terms of the Money in the Bank contract, but We could have a beast in the bank for a full year.
And wow. The frustration just continues to build for Seth Rollins because, to your point, Corey, this means Brock Lesnar hangs on to his contract. He still has the surprise in his favor. He controls all the cards.
This is a frustration for the entire
Hey, what are you doing?
The universe. We heard before Brock Lesnar broke his entire injury.
It's frustration for Seth Rollins, and that's exactly what Brock Lesnar wants, the purveyor of paranoia.
The thing is about that, I'm not even surprised that he doesn't know anything about that, because that nigga don't give a damn about the WWE. That's the crazy thing. If he get his check, this is back in 03, nigga was not anything different. But, hey, I'm finna react to this scary video next. I'm not sure which one, but I'm still about to react to it. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, share, do whatever y'all want, dislike, I don't care. I do care, but, you know, y'all ain't gonna tell y'all what to do. But, yeah, we out.